You've seen us before as the Equal Rights Alliance each year for 10 years. Florida's lawmakers plus just two other states can put the ELK to the U.S. Constitution. Florida Senate committees have only passed the ERA. The House has never granted one hearing or vote. But the ERA is more crucial if you really want to help Florida, our nation, pass the Equal Rights Amendment. Actually, the ERA benefits business and the economy. Your packet's... keeps going off. Scandinavia found that the gross domestic product, which is an indication of the economy, grows wherever gender equal treatments prevail. Besides, the ERA requires no funding. Men benefit from the ERA as well. Aren't women, though, human beings, citizens, too? What did women ever do that we are put at the back of America's bus? Without the ERA, we, women and men, must fight sex discrimination one case at a time. It's like trying to abolish slavery one plantation at a time. For you scoffers, go to our 2passera.org site, for examples. That's the number 2, passera.org. Women have loved you, born your children, paid taxes, and fought and still do fight your wars. We deserve honorable mention in the U.S. Constitution, the contract with our nation. Women are tired of being disrespected, of being on the menu. We want to have a seat at the table. We are done being told women already are guaranteed equal treatment. The Constitution's 14th Amendment is for men only. Florida's constitutional ERA was made moot in 2001 and 2004. Gender equal laws are ignored because they're only laws and not written into the U.S. Constitution. Example, the Equal Pay Act of 1964. The only thing that will stop sex discrimination is the ERA. That it will bring about same-sex marriage or abortion or women drafted are the same old smokescreens used to keep women from the vote. What's the real reason the ERA gets stopped? Well, Senator Haridopoulos and Representative Cannon have each sold their constituents is because the ERA would hurt business. But surely no one would trade their constitutional security for campaign funding from big business, would they? So please vote to ratify the ERA, and then watch the voters come out. Remember, 88% want the ERA. If you won't do this for your wives, daughters, moms, and sisters, then do it for the economy. Just do it in January. Thank you.